But the one who didn't manage his time, who didn't manage his talent, his gift, he took it away and gave it to somebody else. So let's not contemplate and focus on the things that we can't control. Let's not contemplate and meditate on the things of the past. God's doing a new thing, and that's right now.